Yo, this place, look at this place. It's really huge. It's gonna take some time to explore. All right, so we have something here. So where is the glowing one? One is there, one is there. Not sure where the third one is. Actually, you know what? Let me try collect more than one. Does that work? Oh, one over here. Oh, but it's actually protected. But before, we need to do some parkour, I guess. I think that's the only option. Hey. All right, let's see if we can collect more than one. Oh yeah, we got two of them. Okay, that's actually really helpful. We can do it really fast. And the third one is actually behind the rock. Ooh, that archer almost hit me. Oh, sneak attack. Take and run. Bye-bye. Let's just ignore these little guys. We got all three of them. And let's... Alright, the second one. Ooh, that's actually sick. Collecting all three of them at the same time. That's actually sick.
It seems too. Become solid ground.
Yeah, Paimon.
One more and the seals at the top of the tower will be broken.
Hell yeah. Only one more to go. Let's teleport back. Alright, so the last one is behind here. So we need to glide around it. Only one still to go. What's gonna happen then? Oh, wait. You cannot see me, right? Nope. Thank God. Alright, so we see... Oh, we already see three of them. Wait, that one's easy. Alright. I feel like he's gonna have a trap. Not gonna lie. Oh, no. Alright, let's unlock the teleporter. Hey! Alright, we just completed like a lot of achievements. Oh yeah! Yo, I knew it! Yo, I knew it! What did I tell you? It's gonna have a trap. Let me destroy you, fire guy. Come on, fire guy, what you gonna do? Oh, come on, dude. Don't hide from me. Now you're gonna both die. And the last guy... Slap! Hey! Challenge complete, hey! Alright, there are still... Broken. Okay, what's gonna happen now? Oh, this is gonna get interesting.
It's done. Paimon thinks we should venture onward from here.
Come before the storm. Go back to the top of the tower. Yeah, let's just teleport. Oh.
I'm thinking about turning these adventures into songs after we're done.
Well, we could certainly have some true quite a lot recently. We practiced all parts now. Yeah, I guess.
Hopefully, this song will be sung for years to come by the people of Mondstadt, just like the legend of Vanessa.
I have loved that song since I was small. How are you feeling today, Honorary Knight? I am completely prepared and fully confident that we can do this.
That's for sure. I'm also completely prepared. Usually, really, okay. Yeah, I mean, Jean, yo, actually, Jean is actually ready, man.
Even accompanied us to the very end, despite only being an accidentally involved bystander.
You shared your secret with me, and I only returned your trust to the same extent.
So trust is what drove Master Dilek here? Okay, so responsibility is what drove Master Jin here. Venti, we help for Venti, right?
As for Master Diluc, trust perhaps. What about the tone-deaf bard?
It's freedom.
Ooh.
Freedom?
That's a deep word right there.
When we first arrived at Mondstadt, did no one tell you that Mondstadt is the city of freedom?
Oh, Amber did.
She really is a child of freedom. Mondstadt is a romantic city without the reign of a king, and its citizens enjoy the most freedom.
Oh yeah, Amber is actually not here.
I hope the draft no one
should. Oh no, I skipped that. No. Sorry guys. No.
And no one should have told him that it was his eternal duty to protect the city. He has the right and freedom to choose his own way of life.
Venti.
Well then, traveler, may the thousands of years of wind that have blown through Mondstadt go with you. Just like the last time, I shall channel animal energy for you.
Ooh, last time? I knew it. It was your voice I heard. Wait, what? Wait, what?
Oh, no wonder you said his voice sounds familiar.
I'm actually confused. I don't remember. When he actually touched the statue of the Seven, maybe? Not sure. Alright, went through beyond the seal. Ooh. Oh, we can actually walk on here. That's actually sick. Yo, let's do this. Let's see what's gonna happen here. Oh, recommended party level 26. Ooh, a boss fight. Yo, let's do this. Yeah, my team is ready. Started Friday night. What is this all about?
Look, there are two shiny.
Oh, you're flying? Okay. We need to destroy them.
Poisonous blood clots that have coagulated on his wounds. The Abyss Order must have cursed the wounds. That's what's corrupting Dvalin's mind. To save Dvalin, we're going to have to get rid of those blood clots.
Oh wait, we're doing like that?
Aim for those blood clots.
Wait, this is easy. Or actually, it's a little bit challenging. Do I need to ignore something?
Ballin is getting away, but I'm familiar with his tactics. Just hold on a bit longer.
Ooh, let's ignore. Ooh. Jukes on you, everything. Come get me closer. Oh, I actually didn't know that it'd be gonna fly. It's gonna be a fight, boss. Come back, dragon. Woo! Ouch, no. Okay, I need to understand how the combat's working. Okay, we need to just move one way. Yeah. Easy. What's that?
Shattering them will create acceleration currents.
Okay.
I can't control where they will appear, so keep your eyes.
Wait, can we break these? No, we cannot break them. Can we go down here?
I know it's hard to tell.
Wait, how does that work?
But this is the only way.
We need to understand how everything works. How can I juke that? Bro! What? I don't understand this shit. Why cannot go down? Alright, let's do it again. Let's see if we can do it second try.
I know it's hard to tell him it's the barrage of bullets.
Wait, I think I understand now. Oh wait, actually now I understand how it works. Oh yeah, okay. Okay, now I see it. Alright, now we're gonna do it now. Oh yo, this is gonna be easy now. I just forgot a little bit about how you can move. Yo, I'm getting to you. Oh yo, we can juke that now easy. Oh, yo, can't touch me. Oh, that must be the last one. Can we do it? Oh, yeah, we can. Come on, break it. We can do it. No. We must throw it. We need to do it once more again. 500 HP. Can we do it? Ouch. Oh, damn. Twice. It hit me twice. Faster actually. Oh no, they're faster. Oh no, how many do we need to get them? Are there like 5 of them or something? Please don't hit me. Yes, okay, we got this. Oh yes. Yo, we destroyed one.
I'm sorry, this is hurting you.
No, poor dragon, man. Poor dragon. Alright, we actually did it. We destroyed one of the crystals. Yo, that was actually pretty intense. Not gonna lie. Alright. Going down. Oh, what's happening? What the huh? What just happened? Oh, she came to say hi to us. Oh, we're using her.
Equal grounds. The grandest bard is here to help. But first, let me be clear. Even after hundreds of years without use, Dvalin's teeth and claws are still very dangerous.
Okay, we can aim. Okay, so first we need to destroy like shield. What's he doing? Let's run away. No, he's running. Alright. No, why I'm climbing? Yo! Oh!
From whence you came?
Go, baby!
No, I didn't mean to do that. No! I misclick everything.
This is the Dvalin's ace in the hole. Celestinum finale termini. This dragon has strange teeth.
Do we need to run away? Wait,
I named it. I'm so confused. Seriously?
Oh, come on.
Anyway, let's ride the
what's he?
Stay away from the breaking platforms.
Oh, it's a healing?
The energy flooding out from the fissures will be hot. Be sure to watch your step.
Oh, yeah. What is that? Does that do any damage? 500? Oh, yo, huge damage. Yo, that was actually huge damage, man. One shot? Okay, wait. Go. Kann man keinem ob? Oh, so close! Oh, what's he doing? He got like 10% left. Run. Some of the platforms have begun to break. Which break? I hope it's not that. Wait, we need to go around it, right? Oh, where are you going, man? Oh, are you kidding me? Wait, how did he damage me? What's he doing? Let's do it fast. God damn it. No, I don't want to do that. Oh no, this is gonna be a close battle. Oh, an opportunity. Oh no. Yes, let's go. Go, fast. Yes! That's how we do it. Oh my god, this battle. Please be over. Oh no. Oh no, what's gonna happen? Oh, we're dead. Okay, mission failed. Oh, where are we going now? Oh yeah! Dragon is now saved. Hey.
It's been a while since we flew like this together.
Aww.
Just now.
Oh, he can speak? Oh yeah, she can speak.
Why did you not ask me to protect you like the last time?
Me not wanting you to listen to the Abyss Order doesn't mean that you have to listen to me. Freedom, if demanded of you by an Archon, is really no freedom at all.
Is this the power of the Animal Archon?
Ooh, he chants a little bit.
Part of the Four Winds.
Even if that's so, you still protected us regardless. Now spread your wings of freedom and go with my blessing.
Hey, we stay with the dragon, man.
And so, the Storm Terror threat was quelled. I clarified the misunderstanding to the citizens of Mondstadt and let them know that they are safe. To them, it seems Storm Terror attacked Mondstadt out of nowhere and vanished just as quickly. They must be finding the whole ordeal very confusing. However, winds change their course. Someday, they will blow towards a brighter future.
Hey, challenge complete. Yeah, we actually did that. One day late. Wait, it's not over. Hey, adventure rank level 20. Hey, let's go. Battle pass. Wait, there's a battle pass in this game? I didn't even know.
You guys are back. The honorary knight returns triumphant. Yep, we're back from tussling with Dvalin. You just returned yesterday, right? Jean got back first, and she told us all about your heroic deeds. I wonder if I'll ever get an opportunity like that.
Trust me, it's not an opportunity you want to. Amber actually invited her to the village.
Doesn't come into it. You guys deserve all the credit for how you resolved this crisis. When I brought you into the city that day, I was just doing my duty as an outrider.
You're welcome. But have you been waiting for us here this whole time?
Of course not. Just because I'm not out on the front line doesn't mean I don't have work to do. In fact, I'm dealing with the aftermath of the crisis as we speak.
Aftermath? Here? What happened in Mondstadt?
While Master Jean was away, the monsters lurking nearby made a coordinated attack on the city. Fortunately, we weren't completely taken by surprise. I detected the Hilly Churls were moving closer to the city a while back.
Oh, yeah! Paimon remembers. When we first met, you were clearing out one of their camps.
Exactly. And if we hadn't started making preparations back then, Mondstadt would be in much greater danger by now.
I mean, okay. But like, for first I was thinking, okay, she doesn't like us anymore. But okay, she was just protecting, you know? I'm glad to kill you.
Me too. But I have a strange feeling that we're not out of the woods yet. Hilly Churls aren't usually capable of coordinating like this.
Our best guess is that the Abyss Order is behind it.
They've taken over the Hilly Churls. Good thing we saved Dvalin, or they might have taken him too.
That's right. And since I'm the Outrider, it's up to me to keep eyes on the Abyss Order from now. Ugh, I'm sorry. You should be celebrating your victory, not listening to all this somber.
It's okay, Amber.
I promised to take you out for some sticky honey roast, didn't I?
Hey.
Before everyone got caught up in the Storm Terror crisis, there's no time like the present, right? Yeah. You guys hungry?
You bet. You may have forgotten till just now, but it's been on Paimon's mind this whole time.
Awesome, let's go. It's been way too long since I last ate a sticky honey roast myself. Wait for me at Good Hunter. I'll be right there. I just have to clean up here real quick.
Okay, Amber. You need to go stay there. Alright, let's just walk here. Hello, Timmy. What's up, dude? Sorry for scaring, but who are you? First time seeing that. Branch Master? Oh, no, I haven't seen them.
This is it. Crisis, danger, the thrill of adventure. Adventurers Guild! Finally, our days of rescuing kittens and finding lost puppies are over! The age of adventure is upon us! Roll up, youngsters! Join the Adventurers Guild today! In this time of great upheaval, we must rally together, take on the dragon, and save our great city of Mondstadt!
Oh, wait.
What? This Storm Terror threat is resolved!
Bro, he's actually behind.
I missed the acting Clanmaster's speech?
Did he sleep?
Storm Terror should have put up more of a fight. We didn't get to join in.
Aw, poor little guy.
Long live the heroes. Thank you. It's finally over. Many trade routes have closed due to the Storm Terror incident. We can cope for now without fresh fruit and vegetables. But if the wine supply dries up, we're all doomed. I cannot imagine a world without wine.
Oh my, okay.
I hope they get the trade routes back up and running soon.
A drunk addiction right here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, sister, hey!
So Storm Terror's true identity is Dvalin, one of the Four Winds. We never should have forgotten his past sacrifice for Mondstadt. Every cloud has a silver lining. We're fortunate that our relationship with the Dragon of the East didn't sour past the point of no return. For that, we have you to thank. Aunt Jean for her unfailing devotion. As long as we have the Knights of Favonius, peace and freedom will prevail in Mondstadt.
Well, so far it's going pretty bad. Hey, the chef. Oh yeah, we need to go here. Hey, Kaya's here.
Rings. May I take your order?
Why so cold? I've always thought that we enjoy quite the intimate friendship.
And the handsome Mr. Kaya.
Ah, so you do feel something for me. And
oh, no, Kaya, you got it wrong.
To bask in the presence of Mondstadt's new big hero is quite the morale boost. And that's coming from a knight.
Sweet-talking, sugar-coated Captain Kaya.
Sugar-coated? Okay.
Nonsense. I speak from the heart.
What are you doing? Yeah, what are you doing here?
Just looking for a quiet spot to collect my thoughts.
While all the other knights are working hard to clean up after the battle?
Thinking can be an arduous task, you know.
True. That's actually true.
Taking out the trash.
So what you thinking about then?
The Abyss Order. A dragon wreaks havoc in Mondstadt, and the acting Grand Master leaves the city to combat the threat. Strategically, that's the perfect moment for the Abyss Order to make their move. If you were the Abyss Order, would you squander this golden opportunity by sending in nothing more than a few hilly churls?
You're right, I guess. There must be more to this story. Yeah, I mean, if you were the it doesn't add up.
So I waited and watched for their next move. Then came the day you made all hell break loose in Storm Terror's lair. Just as the hilly churls' cries sounded from the city gates, that same day, I saw shadowy figures lurking in the city itself.
Inside the city?
Well, all the other knights were outside, fighting the enemy. As you can imagine, that left the inside of the city completely unguarded. Except for me, of course. And so I approached the Abyss Order infiltrators for a bit of... let's call it fraternizing. Through various means, I managed to gather some rather interesting intel.
Ooh.
The situation is this. The Abyss Order... They are united under a single leader.
The Abyss Order has a leader?
Yes. And it was this very leader who devised the plot to turn Dvalin into a weapon of war.
What exactly did you have to do to find this out?
Let's just say I'm blessed with certain linguistic powers.
Okay, guys, I'm getting up.
There's more. The Abyss Order has a name for this leader. They call her the Princess. Now, I'm sorry to cut this intelligence briefing short, but I do believe I spy Amber heading this way. I think she's still angry with me for my absence from the defense effort during the attack. I'd better slip away before she notices me.
Bye-bye, Kaya. Kaya's scared to Amber.
One minute I see Kaya, the next he's slipped away. Clear sign of a guilty conscience.
He does, yeah. I mean, he does a lot of behind the scenes.
Are you sure? Because that sounds like exactly what he'd say to talk himself out of trouble. But let's forget about him. I worked super hard today, and my tummy's rumbling. Let's order. Hi, Sarah. One sticky honey roast, please.
No, this is... Oh, come on. But this was my seat, Amber.
So, now the Storm Terror threat is behind us. What are your plans for the next step?
Paimon thinks it's time to leave Mondstadt and keep looking through the Seven Nations until we find clues about his sister.
Huh, really? Oh, well, I guess this is goodbye for now.
Oh yeah, now the adventure started right now.
Hey, don't feel down. You'll always be a friend of the Knights of Avonius and our honorary knight. Wherever you may go and wherever the wind may blow.
I'm back,
that's
yeah.
That's the spirit. Remember, Mondstadt will always welcome you. All right, now let's eat before it gets cold.
You enjoy a relaxing mealtime.
Mmm, that was good. Note to Paimon, Amber's recommendations are worth the wait.
Of course. Well, I don't trust myself in the kitchen. You can always trust me with the menu. Oh, I almost forgot to mention, Jean's waiting for you at the cathedral. It's something to do with the Holy Lyre de Himmel. You'd better head there now.
All right, let's go. Oh, Jean, hell yeah. I like Jean. She's actually sick. All right, where is Jean? Ooh, what's your god is here? Who's that? Who's the dark person?
This is Barbara, the deaconess of the church. She is here to retrieve the Holy Lyre de Himmel.
Oh, Barbara.
May the animal Archon protect you. I'm not really in a position to speak compared to our acting Grand Master, but I still want to thank you all on behalf of all of Mondstadt for your assistance. Fortunately, everything was resolved peacefully. I can't imagine how an all-out war between the military and the dragon would have ended.
Now the Fatui have no choice but to keep their mouths shut. They must be annoyed that things didn't turn out as planned for them. This time, they even lost their best excuse to pressure the Knights of Favonius. Diplomatically speaking, they gained nothing, and on the contrary, simply proved just how vexatious they can be.
Sounds like quite the story. So, did you bring the Holy Lyre with you? We cannot ask you to keep defending the Lyre forever. The Seneschal has been pressing me for a while now.
We did bring it with us. It's a little...
Oh, don't worry. I'm not here to collect rent. The church has always received special funding.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
The Holy Lyre! Oh, Barbados! Even if I atone for these sins for the rest of my life, it would still not be enough!
Oh, give it here.
That's our god right there. The power of the god.
This Holy Lyre, but how?
Huh? Let Paimon see!
No. I don't know how you managed to fix it, but you'll never touch the lyre again.
Oh, okay, Barbara. Really?
We really should get going. That trick I used to repair the Holy Lyre.
Yeah?
I mean, the magic I used isn't going to hold forever, you know.
Hey, don't go!
Well, I guess it's not the best god out there. Oh, uh-oh. A stacking? Who's that? God. Oh.
Mondstadt's rodent ruler in the flesh.
La signora.
Scurrying through the streets, looking for leftovers. Mondstadt calls this a god.
Resident rodent beats invasive vermin.
Don't you dare speak back to me, insolent bard. Absentee Archon of Mondstadt. How impotent you've become. That smirky wear looks out of place. Did you steal it from your master's face? Should have held your tongue.
No!
So, this is a gnosis. Wouldn't be caught dead wearing this ugly thing in public.
Beauty is a waste when the beholder has no taste. Fenty!
Oh no.
Well, we have what we came here for. Come, before our dear Favonian friends arrive. Leave nothing for them to find.
Skaya, come on. After much time has passed. Yo, Barbara. Yeah, it's Venti. Is he alright?
I wouldn't say he's alright, exactly. I found you lying unconscious outside the cathedral and used my elemental powers to heal you. That bard awakened first, but strangely, my healing powers had almost no effect on him. This is the first time I've encountered such a patient. But he just said, it's completely normal. And then got up and left the cathedral.
He left? Already? Where'd he go?
What?
The symbol of Mondstadt's hero. That's what he said.
The symbol of Mondstadt's hero?
I wanted to stop him, but Jean... I mean... Master Jean said to let him leave. How strange.
I think Jean understands.
Paimon remembers Venti healing under that tree before. It's probably due to the connection between Windrise and the animal Archon. Master Jean has figured it out as well, but we can't tell Barbara.
Okay, so now we need to go... Oh, I understand now. Okay, let's go to this big tree. Yo, Wendt, are you okay?
The wind amongst the branches is good. I love the way it smells. I said the exact same thing last time. Why do I only say these things when I'm down on my luck?
So what is... No, yeah, what is that?
So you noticed.
What is that?
This isn't something I'm meant to discuss with ordinary people. But I suppose I can let you in on the secret. As you know, visions are external magical foci that only a small minority of people possess. They use these visions to channel elemental power. In truth, every wielder of a vision is one who can attain godhood and ascend to Celestia. We call such people Allogenes.
Allogenes? Paimon's never okay. Heard of them before.
That's because this is a secret that only Archons are privy to. We don't need primitive tools like visions. Instead, each Archon has an internal magical focus that resonates directly with Celestia itself, known as a gnosis.
Yeah, what about that?
It's just a glowing glass ball I carry around to avoid suspicion.
I feel cheated, but I guess I'm used to that by now. Wait.
So who was that nasty woman who sent Paimon flying and stole your gnosis?
Her name is Signora, number Signora. 8 of the Harbingers.
Number 8?
She and the rest of the Harbingers have been given godlike executive authority by the Tsaritsa of Snezhnaya, and with it, strength surpassing that of other mortals.
The Tsaritsa of Snezhnaya? Isn't that...
Indeed. She is one of the 7. The Tsaritsa who reigns from her winter palace, and the one person that the Fatui Harbingers all answer to. The 7 don't always get along well, but still. I never thought that she would plot to steal another Archon's gnosis.
What sort of god is...
How should I put this? 500 years ago, I knew her well. But I can't say the same
bro,
is true
500
now.
Years ago?
You see, a certain catastrophe happened 500 years ago. And after that... She cut off all ties with me. But we can save discussion of the Cryo Archon and the Fatui for another day. If you seek the rest of the 7, many difficulties lie ahead of you still. You should head for Mondstadt's neighboring nation of Liyue.
the Geo-Archon who reigns there, unlike me, administrates his entire region personally. He only descends once every year to give his divine predictions, which set the direction for Liyue for the rest of that year.
Even so, it sounds like he works much harder than a certain someone.
In any case, this year's rite of descension is soon to begin. If you miss it, you'll just have to wait another year.
What? Why didn't you tell us before? Well, then bye! We're going!
Okay, bye, man.
Moment, Windborn Outlander.
Sort of forming the statue. Oh, yeah. Yep.
Traveler, as you set off on your journey once again, you must remember that the journey itself has meaning. The birds of Teyvat, the songs in the cities, the Tsaritsa, her Fatui and the monsters, they are all part of your journey. The destination is not everything. So before you reach the end, keep your eyes open. Use the chance to take in the world around you.
Venti? Great.
So, that's that for the Animo Archon's admonishments. Back to Venti time.
Okay. Yeah, I actually did it. We finally did it. We are adventure rank level 20. We're now in world level 1. Yo, that quest was actually really sick. Oh, wait, we can claim Barbara now? Yo, let's go. Yo, new character. Also, she's a healer, man. All right, so we did it. We finally did it and got adventure rank level 20 and flipping unlock Barbara. Yo, be sure to check my Twitch, my Twitter, and of course, see you next time. Bye-bye.